This is the X Factor Live Decider. Your final 11 are about to become a final 10. Each week, the cut gets harder and harder as we see great singers leaving the competition. Right now, we have three judges with a full set and one judge with just two remaining acts. Will a new judge lose a contestant for the first time tonight, or will another group leave the competition 3 weeks in a row? Let's find out. Please welcome your top 11 and their mentors. It's Danny and her two remaining groups, XOX and Brothers 3. Ronan with the under 25 girls, Caitlin, Sydney and Marissa. Natalie and the boys, Adrian, Dean and T. Red Foo and the Overs, Regan, Jason and Rochelle. This is it. It's time for the results. Okay, in no particular order, the first act through to the top 10 next week is Jason! The next act safe and singing again next week is Brothers 3!
Congratulations, boys!
The third act that still has a place in the competition is T! The next act with enough votes to make it through to the top 10 is Rochelle! Woo! Joining Rochelle and the others backstage is Marissa! Oh. Remember everybody, these are in no particular order. The next act who does not have to sing in the final showdown tonight is Caitlin!
Oh my God.
Also guaranteed a place in next week's top 10 is Dean Ray!
Well done, man. Well done. Okay, you and me. Come on.
Okay, so as it stands at the moment, each judge has one act left. So this really could go either way. The eighth act, safe and singing again next week, is Regan! Congratulations, Foo! Your overs are all through to the top 10. We are down to just three. XOX, Adrian and Sydney.
Move in.
Two acts will sing tonight in the final showdown. One of them is guaranteed a place in next week's show. Danny could have an act in the bottom two for the third week in a row.
What?
It's the first time for Ronan, if it is Sydney. What? Remember, these are in no particular order. The last act who is guaranteed a place in next week's show is... XOX! Are through. Nat and Ronan both have somebody in the bottom two with Adrian. Nat, second time for Adrian. How are you feeling?
I feel pretty crappy, actually. But do you know what? All I can say is that Adrian's done it before. He can do it again. All I'm thinking back is Sammy Jade. She was in exactly the same position. So we're going to rock it tonight.
Okay. Ronan, it's the first time for Sydney. First time for someone in bottom two for you. What are your thoughts?
This is tough. This is really hard. This early in the show. She's worked so hard, and I don't think she deserves it. But you know what? We've got to put our game faces on. We've got to get stuck into this and do it. What can we do?
Australia, it's down to Sydney and Adrian. One of them is safe and the other will be leaving the competition tonight for good. The judges are giving them the all-important last words of advice before they head backstage and prepare for what could be their final performance in the competition. It will be their last chance to save their position in next week's show.